Hi everyone, I'm Coach Medai. Today is about Japanese. Coach Medai's Sincere Japanese. In my class, I'm going to share the very simple Japanese words and attitude and movement. I hope you have a good life in Japan. When we have a life in Japan, yeah, you have to communicate with Japanese, right? And I hope you are you have a very good communication, or you can build a great relationship with Japanese. Yeah. So that is why in my class I'm sharing some Japanese very simple words and attitude that a lot of Japanese like a Japanese, right? So if you watch this channel, you will become like a Japanese attitude, Japanese movement, something like that. Okay, today's point is simple thanks in Japanese. Thanks, yeah, you can use anywhere. If you buy something and the staff do a good services, you can say some very simple words, thanks. How do you say very simple thanks in Japanese? Please look at this picture. The left side is the Japanese words that you have to master today. Very simple. And the right side is attitude, the movement. It's like a Japanese movement. Okay? So that's very simple. Number one, thanks. Very simple thanks. Have you ever learned Japanese? Thank you very much. Like arigato. This is very famous, right? And Doumo arigato. It is more respectable. Yeah. And Doumo arigato gozaimasu. This is a very thank you so much. Very strong and very respectable words. Doumo arigato gozaimasu. Or Doumo arigato. But today, this is so long. Yeah. It is very hard to say anywhere. Doumo arigato gozaimasu, doumo arigato gozaimasu, too long. So that is why today I want to teach you about very simple words. Doumo arigato gozaimasu, cut, and only doumo. Doumo means thanks. Doumo. Or doumo, 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 doumo. This is also okay. Doumo, doumo. If you buy something that the staff did a great, good services, you can say like this. Domo. Very simple. Domo. Domo. This means thanks. Very simple thanks in Japanese. But only these words is not enough, because this word is very easygoing. So some Japanese are very care about some these foreigners don't respect me, or a little bit rude, because it's too easygoing, right? So if you use don't, please be careful. Yeah. Today, I'm gonna teach you some movement. And if you include this movement, you can make this simple words, domo, simple thanks, become more respectable, not rude. It is become more polite for Japanese people. This movement is this. After saying domo, please make a small bow. Okay? The point is, after saying domo, you just have to do small bow, make a small bow. That is a key, right? Little bow, small bow is enough. Please don't bow to the end, to 90 degrees. This is too much. It's a domo. Is it too not natural? too unnatural. When you make a bow, you just make a little, about 30 degrees. 30 degrees. Or make a small nod. Domo. It is enough. Yeah, very simple, little bow, right? Please look at me. Okay? Domo. Okay, only 30 degrees is enough. Ah, domo. Ah, domo. Nod or bow. This is the point today. If you add this movement, when you say very simple domo, easygoing domo, but you can make this domo become more polite and respectable for Japanese. So that is why this acting, this movement is so important. After saying domo, you just make a small bow, 30 degree or not. Domo. Ah, domo. Okay, that's it. Today's theme is about simple thanks in Japanese. Simple thanks is like a domo, domo. Yeah, this is from domo arigatou gozaimasu. But this word is too long, too hard to use in anywhere. So you can make it shorter and then domo arigatou gozaimasu, just domo is enough. But please be careful this word, because this word is too easygoing. So some Japanese feels, oh, you're not so polite, you're not so respectable to me. So please add some movement, make a small bow after saying domo. Domo. Ah, domo. Ah, domo. Okay, only make a small bow. 30 degree is enough. That's it. Okay, if you have an opportunity, please use these tips and let's see what happens for Japanese. Thank you for watching my channel. See you next time. Enjoy acting. Bye bye.